Pastor Ralph here. It's Thursday. It's our food distribution day. Only half the day has gone, and we've served 150 families in our community. How awesome is that? But we need your help. As you can see, our supplies are getting low. If you go grocery shopping this weekend, pick up some supplies, bring them by the church Monday and Wednesday from 12 to 3 in portable 611. That's across from the three-story building. God bless. Thanks for your help.